First Christmas in Maryland.
For Randy and Maggie, a drive from Baltimore City to Upper Coe in Carroll County was a must. The couple moved from Illinois this year and came to the Davidson Christmas Tree Farm to continue a lifelong tradition.
That's my whole childhood since I was literally, you know, in a stroller out here picking out a tree with my family, so we have to get a tree.
We couldn't wait to come cut out a tree. She's waiting every weekend. Let's go get that
tree.
Yeah,
I was like, this is the thing. We have to do this.
Back at home, we don't have tree farms like they have here in, you know, Maryland, so it's nice.
Yeah.
The 60-acre tree farm has been in the family for generations. Owner Nick Davidson says because of the pandemic, they're seeing triple their normal business during the week, and customers are buying earlier, with business up 25% over last year.
I love this time of year. Everyone's in a good mood and happy, and especially this year. It's, I think, one last thing, you know, people get to look forward to.
In a tree farm this big, social distancing isn't an issue.
They can free up a little bit and loosen up a little bit and find a tree, and, you know, the kids are happy as heck.
And they're taking extra precautions when it comes to the tools that people use to cut down trees.
We have a lot of mass signs. We have people wiping down the carts and the saws.
It took a while, but Randy and Maggie finally found their perfect tree.
Number!
Good job.
They're excited to take it home and have a happy memory in 2020.
Exactly. No doom and gloom around here. It's all happy stories around the Christmas trees, right?
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.